high wind blowing at all, Mia.
Gerald, and Mike, and everyone. This is Stephen.
Yeah, hey, Stephen.
Mike.
Gerald. I'm not going to get it today.
Can I unplug the battery for you?
Oh, you can. Yes, you can if you wish.
Voltage of my goggles or my drone.
Alright.
Yeah. Seemed to have plenty of power, right? But
yeah, it's still screaming along. Wow, under attack.
About $230 that you, so you can just put that on your plane or whatever.
Was it a package, the drone and the goggles, or?
No, I bought them separately, but yeah. Once you've got the goggles.
Aerial combat footage.
Again? Oh, I hope so. We'll see.
You didn't have any trouble keeping up.
No.
Hey, at last.
Yeah.
They're definitely lifting, aren't they?
Eagles, but further over.
I got them.
I'll manage it all this time, thanks very much, Mr. Gerald.
I'll knock it off, you two.
Whose chair is this? Sammy, Mike.
What sort of land do you call that?
Well, we'll put mine up because we've got plenty of tied up for it.
If it rains, I'm going home.
Socks faulty, that won't twist around.
I know.
as ever. Well, actually, yeah, grab it out, because once again, it's pretty awesome.
Is that,
didn't crash.
Loose, not flying, you're okay.
Trust me.
Landing.
Loop there, whereas before it used to sort of flip over the back.
Nice day, it's a bit windy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Supposed to be in stock in Australia next month.
And that's obviously what's this one called?
162.
162. Razor.
Yeah.